Today is a happy day, the happiest day of my life. Because I'm going to finally be with the man I love, I cherish so much. And he means so much to me, he means the whole world to me. The most caring, the most handsome, most amazing.
Hello, sister. Don't know how to say this.
Well, he's my friend and my love. My best friend I've ever seen for 2 years. My great and lovely friend, Christine. My sweetheart. The one that the Lord gave me. The one God sent to me for help to my life. Today will mark the combination of that which God has started. It's a great joy for us. It's a great peace for us. It's purposeful for us. We want to live to please Jesus and to please Him. And I love her. God bless you, Mr.
Melody in my heart. And she holds the vibe. You brought a melody. You brought a melody. Okay, sister, you may not understand what you've done to my own heart. Now that you're my dream come true. This is so exciting. For so long I've been praying and searching for the will of God. Now you're finally here. You go above and beyond expectations. The love you have for God just blows my mind. You have shown me the true meaning of why it pays to wait on God. Now the joy and peace I feel inside, I can't describe it, but it sounds like this. Okay, sister, you may not understand what you've done to my own heart. Now that you're my dream come true. This is so exciting. For so long I've been praying and searching for the will of God. Now you're finally here. You go above and beyond expectations. The love you have for God just blows my mind. You have shown me the true meaning of why it pays to wait on God. Now the joy and peace I feel inside, I can't describe it, but it sounds like this. You brought a melody. You brought a melody.